There was a news brief at the very end of the Everest season that was maybe two paragraphs long that said these three Indian climbers had died on Everest. Their bodies were on the mountain and they hoped to find them next year. And that was it.
The impermanence and the coldness of being left behind.
And I thought, what about those families that don't know what's going on? How will they find their bodies next year? Who's going to find their bodies next year? Just really haunted me.